Amanda and Charlie get ready for the vacation of a lifetime. Yet Charlie feels out of place among the other attendees. He could never buy such expensive things. Charlie closes his eyes and makes his wish. Amanda wakes up in the middle of the desert. She doesn't know where she is.